Hi, this is Jerry Best.
Mark Edwards.
Doug Aldrich.
And Kal Swan from Lion.
And you're watching Pure Rock!
さてとね、もうそろそろ来てもいい頃なんだけどな。
え、誰が？
ギャルでも来るのかにゃ。
違うって、あのな、ライオンの連中が4人揃ってここに来るって言ってんだよね。もう地図も渡してあるんだから。
本当。それ楽しみではあるな。
あ、本当だ。来たよ来たよ。なんか懐かしいな。僕のこと覚えてくれてるかな。
覚えてない覚えてない。
わ
あ。
マ
フ。
来たな。
マフ。
Hey,
good
seeing you guys again.
Welcome to Pure Rock Cafe.
Hey, it's great to be here.
You know, you were the very, very first guest we had on our show. Since you were last here, we've had Ronnie James Dio, Macaulay Schenker Group, Def Leppard, Quiet Riot, Tony McAlpine on the show. And now you're back!
You
want a beer?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so we have a lot of questions, right?
Yeah, please answer.
So Kal, I have a question. So how was the reaction at your shows here?
Oh, it was terrific. It was fantastic. It was better than last time. Much better.
Yeah. Nice to hear that.
Here's to all our fans. Kanpai.
So, Kal, you recognize that you have many fans in Japan, right?
Yeah.
Great. Yeah. Okay, can you tell us what you've been doing since you were here in Japan last year?
Well, as a band, we've been playing shows in America, we've been writing new songs for the next album.
Mm-hmm.
And Mark's got himself a new hobby. He's riding motorcycles now.
Really?
Motorcycles?
So we took out a big insurance policy on him, so...
But don't drive too fast, right?
Yeah. Okay, I have a question to Jerry, right?
Sure.
So what kind of music do you usually listen to?
Loud.
Louder the better. I mean, the louder the better, of course. We listen to what's, I guess, on the radio today when we have time to, that is. We've been writing our own new material that we will commence, recording for when we get back after this trip to Japan.
なるほどね。じゃあ、若い頃っていうか、小さい頃何聴いてるか聞いてみようか。
そうだよね。
When you were young, do you usually listen to? I mean,
yeah,
big. Oh, when I was young?
Yeah.
I liked Thin Lizzy. Thin Lizzy when I was young.
Thin Lizzy, yeah. I see.
Big favorite. Deep Purple, Free, Status Quo.
Yeah.
Those bands. Elvis. Uh-huh. When I was really young.
I want to hear all of you from all of you, please. So how about Doug?
What would you like to know?
What bands you listen to?
Yeah, when you were young.
Led Zeppelin, Aerosmith, Deep Purple.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. And
the Osmonds.
The Osmonds. I like them too.
Yeah. So Doug, the guitarist, who do you like best, the guitarist?
There's a lot of guys I really like, but right now, Jeff Beck, I really listen to a lot.
Jeff Beck, too.
Terrific.
Yes, yeah. せっかくだからギターね、弾いてもらおうよね。
ギターね。
それがいいな。
ダグにね。ダグ、can you play the guitar for us?
Yeah, we have
the guitar right there.
Please, please.
Oh yeah, give him a whirl. Give him a whirl.
おじさん、すごくいい発想だね。
What's the request?
Okay.
We're taking requests. We're taking requests now.
Delt request.
Wonderful!
でもね、ダグってね、なんかクラシックもうまいんだよ。
しんみりとしたやつも一つ。
Yeah, classical music, please.
Yeah, classic.
Can't play classical on this. I want to sing a classical song, opera.
Opera's my favorite.
Yeah.
I need to put on about 200 more pounds, though.
So I can look like Luciana Pavarotti.
I forgot to ask you to your favorite music.
My favorite music?
Yeah. Yeah. When you were young.
Oh, young. UFO, Led Zeppelin.
Led Zeppelin.
Aerosmith.
They're coming soon.
Yeah.
Still good, great bands. Yeah. You like Red Zeppelin. That means you like John Bonham, right?
John Bonham.
Yeah.
Cozy Kal.
Oh.
Yeah. Ian Paice.
Mm.
Yeah. My favorite drummers. All English drummers. Mm. We're always the best drummers.
You want to play? I will play some. Now we'll do a little taste, a reminder of the show we did in Osaka and Tokyo. Yeah, fun end to that thing.
Okay, great.
Maybe. I'm just a cowboy, lonesome on the trail. The starry night. The campfire light. The coyote call. And the howling winds wail. As I ride out to the old sundown. There you go.
Thank you.
I got Kentucky Straight, home of Jim Isaacs and his brother. I will drink this directly after the show.
Kentucky is close.
Thank you for coming anyway. Please come back again.
Thank you so much. Great to see you all again.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Give her it all by the sky. creeping up.